pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car in the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the buck.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. I'm sorry, I know it's been a while. I think it's been a whole week that I didn't upload. Normally I would upload on right now I'm trying to do it on every Friday, but lately I'm trying to get back into again Monday and Friday. But to be honest, guys, I just haven't had the energy to go ahead and start filming and stuff like that. But like I said, I want to get videos out. I don't want to go another week without, you know, making another video. So today, guys, I thought I'd make a video which is going to be more interesting, maybe, or curious for you guys, which is going to be how much I made in 2020 driving for Amazon as a delivery driver. So I'm gonna go over basically what I made that whole year with you guys. I screen recorded my phone as well, so you guys can kind of take a look and see you know, how much I made. I'll go over also like the most I made within like that month. So I'll go over kind of like little breakdown and stuff like that, and then I'll show you guys kind of what the average is, what I was, you know, getting around that year as well. So guys, if you guys did if you guys are excited for this video, make sure to give this video a big like, and then also subscribe down below if you guys are new. Guys, we hit 2k, guys, and I can't thank you guys so much for that. So I'm gonna also be announcing how to enter the giveaway here as well. Very simple, guys. All you gotta do is make sure you like the video, make sure you are subscribed to the channel, and then also just leave a comment down below. It could be about anything, it can be about the video. Just make sure to leave a comment, and then I'll give it maybe a week at least. It's gonna go up on Monday, so you have from Monday all the way till Friday. On Friday I'll go ahead and announce a video. I'll be working doing another video or so on Friday as well. So I'll announce the winners on that video on Friday. So like I said, guys, all you got to do, make sure you like, make sure you are subscribed to the channel, and then also comment, you know, down below as well. Just comment, it could be about anything random, anything. Just make sure you do comment. Like I said, for a chance for you guys to win these BeatFlex, and then also a $50 gift card on top of that. So guys, I'm choosing two winners this time. Like I said, what I'm gonna start doing is that every milestone that we hit, which is gonna be right now obviously 2k, so it's gonna be two giveaways. Next giveaway, once we hit 3k, then I'll be doing three giveaways, and so on and so forth as the channel grows. So like I said, guys, thank you so much. I really do appreciate all of the support you guys have been showing.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and go over how 2020 was as far as me getting paid. So I'm just here logging in. I'm gonna go ahead and show you, pull up 2020, so you guys can kind of have a better idea. I'm gonna go over, like I said, looks like most of it that's gonna end up being around 1,000 or so that you would be getting paid bi-weekly. I'm gonna go over right now the ones that I got paid the most, and then kind of show you guys the average that you would most likely be getting. Now keep in mind, guys, I do have 4 dependents, so I am getting taxed less. So if you do have less dependents, or if it's just yourself, you are going to get taxed more as well. So let's go over. So this one I did 74 hours, got paid about $1,100, got a couple overtime, and I ended up getting a peak bonus as well, which is always good to get extra money there. Ended up netting 1,213, which was amazing, because you always want to at least try to hit that 1,200. I go also go over a couple. I believe I do have another one as well. Yes, I do. So I ended up pulling that one as well, so you guys can kind of see. I did 64 hours on that one, but I did end up doing more overtime. I did 18 hours, as you guys can see, 435 just on overtime. So always great to get overtime to get that. So guys, always very helpful to get overtime. Take your time, or even if you need to help other people out to get overtime, it's always going to end up being good in the long run. Here, did 56 hours, and I did a couple of overtime as well. You know, 13 hours, not too bad as well. On that one, yeah, looks like I had a couple more overtime, so that was always great. This one, I believe I go over bonus. Yeah, we ended up getting our bonus as well, so that's always great. Extra money in our pockets, guys. But 456 is what I ended up taking home after they deducted the taxes, of course. But yeah, for the most part, everything looks to be about 1,000 or so. Like I said, that's going to be the average that I got when I was doing Amazon. And like I said, that's because, you know, I was having my dependents. But for the most part, as you guys can see here, guys, basically 1,000. The top one, I believe the one I'm going, is when I end up getting sick. Wasn't able to go to work for about a whole month or so in December. I was able to get the emergency paid sick leave. So that way, you know, you guys are aware of it. You guys are able to get paid even if you are sick for that. So that was always good. And good thing I didn't have to go to work and, you know, while I was sick. So that's always great. But yeah, guys, for the most part, everything, like I said, is about 1,000 or so. I'm just kind of choosing so that way you guys can kind of see different scenarios. Guys, overtime, man, overtime is always key, guys. So keep that in mind, guys. You always want to do as much overtime as you can. But yeah, so like I said, guys, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys here. Total amount end up being, I believe it was 29,360.
All right, guys, that's gonna go ahead and do it for today's video. I hope you guys found this video helpful to kind of let you guys know exactly, you know, at least roughly how much you would be making. Granted, in 2020, I believe at that time I was at $16 per hour, so keep that in mind, guys. I'm pretty sure I showed it in the clips as well when I did the screen recording. So I'm pretty sure you guys saw it. I think the last couple months in 2020 is when I ended up getting that dollar boost for 17, if I'm not mistaken. But like I said, just keep in mind that's what I was making when I was getting $16. I was gonna do 2021, but to be honest, those months were really low, so I really wasn't making that much money, so it wouldn't be accurate what would be the amount that you guys would be getting. So that's why I didn't do 2021. And then 2019, we didn't have this program before, so I don't have the whole 2019. To be honest, I would have rather loved to do 2019 because that's more accurate, and I really did put a lot of work in, so I did end up getting a good amount in 2019. But like I said, I couldn't get that information, so I did have 2020, and I'm pretty sure, I mean, 2020 was most recent, so that would probably, you know, help you guys more. But like I said, I hope you guys did go ahead and enjoy this video. Also, guys, thank you so much again for 2K. Like I said, it means the world to me to have your support there. Next goal is gonna be 3K, guys. So and shoot, I mean, I'm almost like, I think we're almost at 100 more subscribers. I think we're like at 2050 or something like that. So that's pretty cool, and I really do appreciate all of you guys that are subscribed to my channel. More videos to come, guys. I'm gonna try to bang out more videos for you guys within a week. There's like so much stuff that I got into lately. If you guys saw a post, I'm getting really, really into basketball cards, Pokemon cards, and stuff like that, because I used to collect them back in the day. So I'm going to most likely do a video opening packs like that. So I hope you guys enjoy those videos as well. Like I said, those videos will be coming soon. I'll be also going to be doing also more DoorDash videos as well. I'm actually after I'm done with this, I'm going to start doing DoorDash as well. So I'm going to be working a video for you guys doing DoorDash. So stay tuned for that video as well. And like I said, guys, for the giveaway, all you guys have to go ahead and do is make sure you would like, also subscribe to the channel, and then just comment something down below, and that's pretty much it, guys. Like I said, I'll be announcing the winner on Friday, so stay tuned, guys. And then other than that, guys, I'll catch you guys in the next video. I don't feel safe in my ass. Took so many years, I'm just waiting for the wins. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I do it again. Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll, euro, euro, peso, peso, add it up, add it up.